Oh, I got one of our elixirs back at least. Yeah, it gives you 123 LP. God. No wonder it's giving me so much gil when I do that. If someone actually has the cat ear hood equipped, that's part of it. Hate it when it won't let me pick him up, man. Well, let me pick him up! That's a little irritating. But I think they actually do go somewhere and just spawn into a massive black orb if I don't pick him up in time down here. I think that's really all that happens. There we go. More black orbs. I need to find Wither, and I know it's down here somewhere, too. Let me check the treasure map again. A white mask. And Terry's. Right. Okay, not interested in that. Oh, there's a ribbon down here. Oh, that's in the original. Never mind. Alright, let me just... Wither! Oh, there it is. Okay. It's in Abyssal North. Alright. Well, we'll get it then. Okay. Another Save the Queen, another Fomal Hot. Alright, yeah. There we go. Just checking the walls, looking for fools' facades and stuff. Time to bust out my Excalibur. That would be a really awkward looking thing.
Ugh.
Okay. Open up, says me. Okay, this is Umbra northeast, so this one requires 15. Okay, got it. See, that is how that works. See, 27 black orbs. Jesus. Will they go to the same spot again? Let's find out. Nope, they go to a different spot now. Okay, that's cool. At least we know I don't have to worry about not picking them up. I can just kind of let them go. And then when I find the spot that they went to, I'll just pick them up from there, you know. He just had to go beat up on his pretty little queenie, didn't he? That's why I busted out the Excalibur for this area, by the way. Bap. They don't stand a chance, man. All right. This is northwest, so it only requires 9. I know there's all kinds of fool's facades in this area. I know there is, man. Bosch is just like the one-man wrecking crew over here, dude. What the hell? Ooh, 2 gil. Alright, Star, thanks for stopping by. balls. I need to check something. Is the chest containing Wither always there, or isn't it? It's only a 10% chance. Oh my god. But we know it's in Abyssal North. 10% chance, man. Why does it always have to be a 10% chance? Ugh. Alright, well, whatever. I don't know if that counts as a zone, but I suppose, yeah. If it auto-saves, it counts as a zone, so I'm going back in there. We're going to get Wither, because it's in, you know, Umbral... Wait, is it Umbral North or Abyssal North? I need to double-check that. It's Abyssal North! Okay. My bad. We're good. We're not even there yet. I love the fact, though, that Bosch is a one-man wrecking crew right now. That's pretty great. Okay, this one requires 18 by the look of it. Hey, a piece of dark matter. That'll come in handy for sure. There's our supermassive black orb. Alright. 30 black orbs. That for an elixir, huh? Well, now's when we're gonna need all the black orbs that we basically have right now. Abyssal, here we go. We can find Wither down here. That'll be fun. Also, what spells am I still missing? I need to check that. I know one's Reflectga, Cleanse, and Warp. Yeah, just Reflectga, Cleanse, and Warp are the only things I'm missing right now. There we go. That should work just fine. Wait, what? I should have had six of those. I bought them last night. I guess I forgot to save after I bought them. Oh well, whatever. What floor? Alright, we're Abyssal Southwest. So that's just 12. Okay. Facade. Flap. There we go. Yeah. Getting a lot of those fool's facades, baby. We also have this side over here to explore. That's actually working out nicely. A lot better than I thought it would, actually. At least for now. If a foe has reflect, he'll just attack it. He won't cast anything on it. And then as long as they're full HP, he'll nuke it. And then if they get sap on them, he'll cascade until he gets below 50% HP. Alright, we are in the southeast, so this... Oh god, 27. That's the biggest one right there. That's the biggest amount I see there. Yeah. Okay. Gonna keep going deeper, baby. You know it. Vaughn's not even draining his mana. He's killing it, man. I don't think we got any gil that time because Balthier was dead. Oh, no, Vaughn's got the cat ear hood now, so yeah, we still would have. Bap! Yeah. Okay, what do we have here? We gonna have another boss? Oh, just a couple of these guys and a magic pot. Man, those magic pots, man. Alright, we're now venturing towards Abyssal North. Maybe. Oh, hi, Nightwalker.
Yes.
I believe that was just a rare mob, I think. Was it? No, not Hunts. Let's see, Bestiary. Man, we've killed a lot of rare game. Look at that. Oh, what do we have in the Sky Pirate's Den right now? Anything new? Oh yeah, Gilgamesh. We're getting quite full in there, aren't we? So this is northwest. Yeah. No, northeast, actually. So 15. Vaughn is definitely a scourge in and of himself right now, isn't he? Okay, we really need to find Wither. I'd love that. Let's see, man, look at that, man. Vaughn's just destroying it with that magic. And he's like, it's like every time he casts Scourge and whatnot, he's gaining mana back, so that's ridiculous. See? Grant question to one ally. The hell does that mean? Look up that Baltoro Seed. Give me just a second. Baltoro Seed is the rarest consumable item exclusive to the Zodiac versions of Final Fantasy XII. It grants the user Protect, Shell, Haste, Bravery, Faith, Vanish, Regen, Float, Bubble, and Libra. Jesus Christ. Alright, that's pretty nuts. Pretty cool, but damn. That's pretty damn nuts. Okay. And the guy just randomly shows up in there. I hate those undead, necrofiends. I hate them, man. I really do. That's why I hate them. They always show up when you kill an enemy. It's like they're like, "Hi, you killed my friend. I'm gonna kill you now. Is that okay?" See? They show up every time. Level that we are, man. That's without even trying. Okay, this one requires 21. That's it. We don't need those black orbs anymore. Thank you, Neon! Thank you. Okay. What? God damn. Oh, you're fine, man. No need to worry. Oh, pure evil, huh? Oh, so like the real archers, huh? Sounds like fun. Thankfully, this chest is fairly common with a 10% chance. Just watch. It'll take me 3 hours to get it to pop with a 10% chance. Just watch. I'm calling it now, man. Oh, no, there it is. I knew it was gonna do that to me, too. I really did. We just got the achievement Jack of All Trades. All right, perfect. Good job, Balthier. I just went back in here, didn't I? Ugh. Son of a bitch. Unknown. Here we go. This should be the Shadow Seer. Should be. Yeah.
wishes to play. Arise, my servant. Arise.
Oh, thank you for blocking that, Vaughn. Perfect. There we go. Yeah, really. That'd be interesting.
Its life is strong. Arise, my servant. Arise. It thinks to live, but no, no. Arise, my servant. Arise.
Best.
That was actually helpful, pal. Thank God Pinello has that ribbon right now, dude. God damn! Pinello got a friggin'. She smacked it down.
It has played enough. Yes, arise, my servant, arise!
No! Oh, fuck you!
Offends, it angers. Arise, my servant, arise. My servant's gone, so mote it be, but not in silence, not in silence.
Killed Vaughn right at the last second. Wow. Shadow Seer vanquished. Eat it. Jesus, man. In card, go!
Yo! Have you checked out this video over here? Maybe you should. How about that one over there? I'd recommend it. Yo, if you left your thoughts in the comment section down below, I sure hope you have so far, make sure you subscribe, and if you want to stay up to date, get that bell on. Hey, there's also a Patreon down there if you actually want to support the channel. I appreciate it. Have a good day.